Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, we are going to talk about guys how to change hotspot password in our Motorola phone. Guys, you want to change your hotspot password, so guys you can change it. And guys, now let's see how to change hotspot password in our Motorola phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you friends how to change hotspot password. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you guys, if you need my channel, so guys first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my video. So friends, now let's start video. And first of all, open your phone setting. And guys, you can see this type of setting. So guys, click on guys your network and internet setting. And guys, click on your hotspot setting. Guys, click on Wi-Fi hotspot. Guys, click on hotspot password. And guys, tap here. And guys, we will change into 987654321QWERTY. And guys, you can see this OK option. Then guys, tap here. So like that guys, you can change your hotspot password, so guys hotspot password will change. So I hope friends you have understood how to change hotspot password in our Motorola phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. So guys, now we will meet on guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.